Strong Son of God, immortal love, whom we that have not seen thy face, by faith and faith alone embrace, believing where we cannot prove. Thou wilt not leave us in the dust. Thou madest man. He knows not why. He thinks he was not made to die. And thou hast made him. Thou art just. Our little systems have their day. They have their day and cease to be. They are but broken lights of thee. And thou, O Lord, art more than they. We have but faith. We cannot know. For knowledge is of things we see, and yet we trust it comes from thee, a beam in darkness. Let it grow. Forgive my grief for one removed, thy creature, whom I found so fair. I trust he lives in thee, and there I find him worthier to be loved. Forgive these wild and wandering cries, confusions of a wasted youth. Forgive them where they fail in truth. And in thy wisdom, make me wise. One writes that other friends remain, that loss is common to the race, and common is the commonplace and vacant chaff well meant for grain. That loss is common would not make my own less bitter, rather more, too common, never morning wore to evening, but some heart did break. O Father, wheresoe'er thou be, who pledgest now thy gallant son, a shot, ere half thy draught be done, hath stilled the life that beat from thee. O Mother, praying God will save thy sailor, while thy head is bowed, his heavy-shotted hammock shroud drops in his vast and wandering grave. Ye know no more than I, who wrought at that last hour to please him well, who mused on all I had to tell, and something written, something thought. Expecting still his advent home, and ever met him on his way with wishes, thinking, here today, or tomorrow will he come? Oh, somewhere, meek, unconscious dove, that sittest ranging golden hair, and glad to find thyself so fair, poor child, that waitest for thy love. For now her father's chimney glows in expectation of a guest, and thinking this will please him best, she takes a ribbon or a rose, for he will see them on tonight, and with a thought, her color burns, and having left the glass, she turns once more to set a ringlet right. And even when she turned, the curse had fallen, and her future lord was drowned in passing through the ford, or killed in falling from his horse. Oh, what to her shall be the end, and what to me remains of good? To her, perpetual maidenhood, and unto me, no second friend. Dark house, by which once more I stand here in the long, unlovely street, doors where my heart was used to beat so quickly, waiting for a hand that can be clasped no more. Behold me, for I cannot sleep, and like a guilty thing I creep at earliest morning to the door. He is not here, but far away the noise of life begins again. and ghastly through the drizzling rain on the bald street breaks the blank day. Calm is the morn without a sound, calm as to suit a calmer grief, and only through the faded leaf the chestnut pattering to the ground. Calm and deep peace on this high wold, and on these dews that drench the firs, and all the silvery gossamers that twinkle into green and gold. Calm and still light on yon great plain that sweeps with all its autumn bowers and crowded farms and lessening towers to mingle with the bounding main. Calm and deep peace in this wide air, these leaves that redden to the fall, and in my heart, if calm at all, if any calm, a calm despair. Calm on the seas and silver sleep and waves that sway themselves in rest, and dead calm in that noble breast which heaves but with the heaving deep. Oh, yet we trust that somehow good will be the final goal of ill. Pangs of nature, sins of will, defects of doubt, and taints of blood. That nothing walks with aimless feet, that not one life shall be destroyed or cast as rubbish to the void when God hath made the pile complete. That not a worm is cloven in vain, that not a moth with vain desire is shriveled in a fruitless fire, or but subserves another's gain. Behold, we know not anything. I can but trust that good shall fall at last, far off, at last, to all, and every winter change to spring. So runs my dream. But what am I? An infant crying in the night, an infant crying for the light, and with no language but a cry. I cannot see the features right when on the gloom I strive to paint the face I know. The hues are faint and mix with hollow masks of night. Cloud towers by ghostly masons wrought, a gulf that ever shuts and gapes, a hand that points and pallid shapes in shadowy thoroughfares of thought, and crowds that stream from yawning doors and shoals of puckered faces drive, dark bulks that tumble half alive, and lazy lengths on boundless shores, till all at once, beyond the will, I hear a wizard music roll, and through a lattice on the soul looks thy fair face and makes it still. Be near me when my light is low, when the blood creeps and the nerves prick and tingle, and the heart is sick, and all the wheels of being slow. Be near me when the sensuous frame is racked with pangs that conquer trust, and time a maniac scattering dust, and life a fury slinging flame. Be near me when my faith is dry, and men the flies of latter spring that lay their eggs and sting and sing and weave their petty cells and die. Be near me when I fade away to point the term of human strife and on the low, dark verge of life, the twilight of eternal day. Doors where my heart was used to beat so quickly, not as one that weeps, I come once more. The city sleeps. I smell the meadow in the street. I hear a chirp of birds. I see betwixt the black fronts long withdrawn a light blue lane of early dawn, and think of early days and thee, and bless thee, for thy lips are bland and bright, the friendship of thine eye. And in my thoughts, with scarce a sigh, I take the pressure of thy hand. Ring out, wild bells, to the wild sky, the flying cloud, the frosty light. The year is dying in the night. Ring out, wild bells, and let him die. Ring out the old, ring in the new. Ring, happy bells, across the snow. The year is going, let him go. Ring out the false, ring in the true. Ring out the grief that saps the mind for those that here we see no more. Ring out the feud of rich and poor. Ring in redress to all mankind. Ring out a slowly dying cause and ancient forms of party strife. Ring in the nobler modes of life with sweeter manners, purer laws. Ring out the want, the care, the sin, the faithless coldness of the times. Ring out my mournful rhymes, but ring the fuller minstrel in. Ring out false pride in place and blood, the civic slander and the spite. Ring in the love of truth and right. Ring in the common love of good. Ring out all shapes of foul disease. Ring out the narrowing lust of gold. Ring out the thousand wars of old. Ring in the thousand years of peace. Ring in the valiant man and free, the larger heart, the kindlier hand. Ring out the darkness of the land. Ring in the Christ that is to be.